I would like to say a few words about one of my disciplines, which is legal documents translation. It's a very interesting discipline, especially for me, because I've got no experience in the legal field since I've got the bachelor degree in theory and methodology of teaching foreign languages and cultures. Thus, this course is a great opportunity for me to complete my practice in linguistics and gain new knowledge in the legal specialization.